Welcome to High on Dopamine. In this video, we will be sharing our tips and tricks to hike the Narrows. To enjoy the Narrows thoroughly, the first thing you need to do is to start early. This scene was captured at 6 a.m. So why to start early? First reason is you need to find a space for your car at the parking lot. And second reason is you need to catch your shuttle soon so that you can start your hike soon and avoid such long queues. A prerequisite and when we started our hike at last, it was around 6:45. We were actually quite surprised with the weather because we expected it to be hot and humid, and we were all in the hiking attire and we didn't even carry a jacket with us, but it turned out to be cold and we just had to manage it for a while till the sun actually came out.
Yeah, that was like 1 mile hike till we reached the Narrows, so we are walking towards it.
It was the first time for me to walk like this on a river, the two with the rocks at the bottom. I actually felt quite weird at the beginning, but after some time I started enjoying the walk. This is the Narrows.
And there is already a lot of people hiking, so better start early.
So we are at the Narrows and this is the view. So still a long way to walk. I think around 3 to 4 miles we are planning to do, and we'll return back soon. Bye bye.
And all of a sudden we came across a knee deep level of water, and it was cold, super cold, and it was actually fun.
We are actually taking a break now. It's a long way to go, so hopefully we reach there soon.
You need to be very careful, especially in the streams like this whenever you cross, because the water was forceful at this place and the rocks were also slippery, so you need to be careful with every step. This was the moment when we actually realized that the Narrows was getting crowded. Oh man, everybody overtook us. There were also some places where you had to ascend the slope and the rocks instead of taking the river route because water was forceful over there. How long are you going to hike like this? That is the question running in your mind currently, right? So the answer to it is, we are going to hike till a place called Wall Street, where this river actually splits into two, and you can take either of these routes or choose to return back in the same path. As we walked further, there were lesser number of people and we were just walking along with the sound of the nature. The hike was also getting tougher as we walked further and further. Reached there finally. So this is the Wall Street, and as you can see, the river is split into two directions. If you want, you can further hike the Narrows in either of the directions, but it will take 12 to 13 hours in total. There will be gradual ascent up the river, so you need to check for the weather and check for flash floods as well. We ended our hike at the Wall Street, which took us around 5 to 6 hours. It is a 6-mile round trip in total till the Wall Street. So do bring your food and water along with your sunscreens and glasses and caps, especially if you are planning to come here during the summer. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, do give a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.